Alita Battle Angel trailer, James Cameron and Robert Rodriguez's film look downright unsettling. Alita Battle Angel is an upcoming film based on the manga series of the same name by Japanese artist Yukito Kishiro. The film is being produced by James Cameron and John Landau and directed by Robert Rodriguez. Alita Battle Angel is an upcoming film based on the manga series of the same name by Japanese artist Yukito Kishiro. The film is being produced by James Cameron and John Landau and written by James Cameron, Lita Calagridis, and Robert Rodriguez. Rodriguez also directs. Rosa Salazar plays the titular role and Christoph Waltz, Jennifer Connelly, Mahershala Ali, Ed Skrin, Jackie Earle Haley and Kian Johnson also star in Alita, Battle Angel. The trailer for the film is out and you can watch it below. The setting is a post-apocalyptic city. The lead character Alita is a cyborg, no similarity to the DC character, that is brought back to life by Christopher Waltz's Dr. Dyson Ito. The story is mainly about Alita's journey towards self-discovery. Kian Johnson plays her love interest and Ed Skrin is Zapan, a villain. Jennifer Connelly's Chiron is likely to be the main villain. First things first, I have no experience with the manga storyline, so this looks new to me. From what I can glean from the trailer, the makers have maintained the anime look of Alita, even though the rest of the characters have not been given the CGI treatment. The CGI looks perfect, though, and that is probably due to James Cameron being one of the producers. However, I have to say the eyes look unsettling.